I think that the number one cause of pain on a human's heart is lack of gratitude. I know that sounds odd and a bit far-fetched, but hear me out for a second. For most of us, we associate loss as a sad and horrible thing. Once something we love has slipped through our fingers, we can't help but feel the empty hole in our lives where it once stood. Even when it's all said and done, and we are finally moved on from whatever we had lost that was so beautiful, we still feel it. But I have learned a truth, a small and beautiful truth that has made my heart rejoice in even the most disheartening of times. The truth that if we are sincerely grateful for the things that we love most in this life, when we lose them, we can still function because we are simply grateful that we had them at all. It no longer becomes a question of why they had to go. It no longer becomes a fight to try and get them back. No, instead, it's a warm comfort. Because those memories that you have, you will never have to give away. You see, gratitude saves a broken heart. Appreciate what you have, because then when or if you ever lose it, you will be content knowing that you were able to at least share the time with it that you did. And when you look back on your life, and your hands drape across the fills of memories in your skin, you will stop and you will smile.